spread.
All right. Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you for joining us for the start of what we believe is going to be an action-packed auto show season for Kia. Between now and New York, we'll be sharing three all-new vehicles with you, including Kia's first-ever dedicated hybrid and the next-generation Cadenza, as well as an amazing concept car and several vehicle refreshes. And it all begins today with the all-new 2017 Sportage, which we'll get to in just a few minutes. Now, we've all heard the cliches about LA, where you can view snow-capped mountains from a warm sandy beach, or surf and snowboard in the same day. But if you drive north of here just 110 miles, you will encounter a very different and unforgiving place, where only the most resourceful and resilient survive, where limits are pushed, metal is tested, and possibilities are explored. It's our California proving grounds, and it's in the Mojave Desert. This remote and punishing environment is where our research and development teams put our new vehicles through endless series of tests before coming to market, ranging from everyday normal to brutally extreme, and the impact of what's going on out there in the desert and our other R&D centers around the world is nothing short of spectacular. Now, according to J.D. Power, Kia is now the number two nameplate in the entire industry for initial quality and the number one non-premium brand. Now, this would be a tremendous accomplishment for any OEM, but it's even more impressive when you consider that just 14 years ago, we were at the absolute bottom of the list, lagging behind brands like Isuzu, Suzuki, and Saturn, who aren't even with us anymore. And our J.D. Power accomplishment is just one part of Kia's amazing success story. Last month, the foremost consumer authority on unbiased product testing and ratings named Kia among the top six in industry reliability, and one of the top 10 overall best brands in the business. In September, Sedona went head-to-head with Toyota, Honda, and more. It was named the ultimate minivan by Cars.com and Motor Week. Four of our vehicles topped their segments in the Auto Pacific Vehicle Satisfaction Awards, with the K900 flagship sedan earning the highest ever score in the 19-year history of the VSAs. And fresh from cinema, we've got a fleet of custom vehicles here that bring to life several of the most colorful regions this country has to offer. And our clean mobility efforts have continued to grow, with the Soul EV now into 9 states, less than 12 months after originally going on sale here in California. All of this has been achieved under the watchful eye of two key executives who join us here today. So it's my honor to introduce the President and Chief Design Officer of Kia Motors Corporation, Mr. Peter Schreier. And President and CEO of Kia Motors America, Mr. Justin Soane. Now, in this business, the ultimate proving ground is with customers. Kia brand as you knew it 10 or even 5 years ago is gone. This fall, our advertising began inviting customers to discover the new Kia, a Kia that combines great style and technology with outstanding quality and value. They're coming to us in droves, helping us to outpace the industry with a record-setting 7.4% increase. And this month, we'll reach another significant milestone with the sale of the 6 millionth Kia vehicle in the United States since we came in 1994. Now, today, customers are looking at us with new eyes. They see a brand that's inspired, never afraid to challenge conventional thinking, and always pushing ahead. When we unveiled the Optima in New York, we talked about getting thousands of details just right, with an emphasis on refinement, improved driving dynamics. And the results have been simply stunning. After driving the Optima, car and driver said its fit and finish would have put some $50,000 cars to shame. And AutoWeek stated its driving characteristics rival some of the best European sedans available. Proof Minute Kia still offers the best value in the business. Kelley Blue Book recently honored the new Optima with its Best Buy Award in the midsize sedan segment. Expectations are high for the fourth generation Optima. And to help spread the word about this incredible vehicle, we brought Blake Griffin and his signature sense of humor back for a new campaign that's currently on air. And early next year, we'll make our seventh straight appearance in the Super Bowl with a 60-second spot starring the new Optima. Now at Kia, everything we do is passionately designed and obsessively crafted to exceed expectations. And there's no denying the role the current generation Sportage is playing, causing people to think about us differently. In addition to being our longest-running nameplate, Sportage is the most decorated Kia vehicle when it comes to quality, dependability, and reliability. Having won back-to-back J.D. Power Initial Quality Awards in 2013 and 14, and becoming the first Kia vehicle to top its segment, J.D. Power's Vehicle Dependability Study. Now, you all know CUV sales are white-hot industry-wide, and Sportage is certainly part of that trend, up 20% through October, despite being in its fifth and final year of its lifespan. Now, with the help of our design teams in Frankfurt and Korea, and the engineers and technicians that call the California Proving Grounds home, the all-new Sportage exudes power and agility from every angle. This isn't just another box on wheels, it's a completely different animal in the compact CUV segment that's built to thrive in the desert and in the city. Let's take a look.
In a world where temperatures peak at a brutal 140 degrees, a new species has captured the attention of the most curious enthusiasts. It possesses a striking physique and yet disguises itself to avoid detection. It thrives in the most extreme conditions, refusing to be tamed. For years, researchers have studied its every move, closely monitoring the benefits of its species-leading rigidity. Equal parts beauty and brute, it possesses the sure-footedness to prowl off-road and traverse rugged terrain. Known to migrate into densely inhabited areas, here we see a specimen on the move toward the California coast. Reported sightings on the 10 freeway have caused experts to trek into the urban core of Los Angeles to catch a glimpse of it. Has it ventured in search of a territory to call its own? Perhaps it's looking for a two-wheel drive companion. Or maybe it just wanted a hot dog from Pink's. Future sightings are imminent, and experts predict this new breed of CUV will multiply rapidly across the U.S. The all-new 2017 Kia Sportage. Orth Hedvig.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, direct from our California Proving Grounds, the all-new 2017 Sportage and its two-wheel drive companion. These are not ordinary compact CUVs. They're wholly different beasts that really sweat the details. Fine appointments, superior craftsmanship, high-end materials, and a spectacular new head-turning appearance. Absolutely nothing was spared. So much has gone into its development that I could stand here and talk about it for hours. But you've had a long day, so let's just take it easy and go with the top five things you absolutely need to know about the brand new Sportage. Number one, just look at it. Pinned under the watchful eye of Peter Schreier, the new Sportage is more aggressive from every angle. It's the widest vehicle in the segment, and its wheelbase has been stretched 1.2 inches. The headlamps are now positioned higher, sweeping back along the outer edges of the hood. A lower, wider grille provides improved cooling and also adds more visual width to Sportage's face. LED tea time running lights are standard, and high-intensity discharge lights with dynamic bending lights are also available. And the tapered silhouette has bolder wheel arches, sharper feature lines, and smoother surfacing. Number two, the Sportage delivers a new sense of style inside and out. 17-inch alloy wheels are standard on the LX trim, while the top-of-the-line SX Turbo model gets 19-inch alloys, a rare find in this category. Inside, class touch-up materials provide a sophisticated look and feel, including real stitching on the SX, and soft-touch materials on the dash and also the door panels. The driver-centric console tilts 10 degrees towards the driver, and we've also made significant upgrades to the seats with high-tensile steel frames and multi-layer foam densities. Number three, Sportage is loaded with technology. Audio files are